Alright, here's the new altimeter. It is. This is using an Arduino and actually a network controller that piggybacks on the Arduino. So it actually does not require any USB interfacing, which is wonderful. We're just taking power from a PC power supply right now for testing. And of course we have a DC motor controller here to run the motor inside the altimeter. It's actually based on a L298N H-bridge. And this plate here actually just has a DB15 connector on the end, so when this altimeter is installed, it'll actually just be using a DB15 cable, basically VGA cable, which means all my brains here will be actually outside of the cockpit back where my computers are at. So that should make maintenance a little better. Anyway, that's it. It needs a little bit more work, but it's working pretty good right now, so it came out pretty good.